What is life? Remember the following as you go through life. 1. Do not bear grudge towards those who are not good to you. No one has the responsibility of treating you well, except your mother and I. 2. Those who are good to you, you have to treasure it, and be thankful, and also you have to be cautious, because everyone has a motive for every move. When a person is good to you, it does not mean he really likes you. You have to be careful. Don't hastily regard him as a real friend. 2. No one is indispensable. Nothing is in the world that you must possess. Once you understand this idea, it would be easier for you to go through life when people around you don't want you anymore, or when you lose who you love the most. 3. Life is short. When you waste your life today, tomorrow you would find that life is leaving you. The earlier you treasure your life, the better you enjoy life. 4. Love is but a transient feeling, and this feeling would fade with time and with one's mood. If your so-called loved one leaves you, be patient. Time will wash away your aches and sadness. Don't over-exaggerate the beauty and sweetness of love, and don't over-exaggerate the sadness of falling out of love. 5. A lot of successful people did not receive a good education. That does not mean that you can be successful by not studying hard. Whatever knowledge you gain is your weapon in life. One can go from rags to riches. 7. You honor your words, but don't expect others to be so. You can be good to people, but don't expect people to be good to you. If you don't understand this, you would end up with unnecessary troubles. 8. I have bought lotteries for umpteen years, but I could never strike any prize. That shows if you want to be rich, you have to work hard. There is no free lunch. 9. No matter how much time I have with you, let's treasure the time we have together. We do not know if we would meet again in our next life. Thanks for watching.